真的，完全没有。
Hello, welcome to our life.
没有。我在睡觉。
那我们可以 safe 吗？
可以吗？
So, Miss Shen, please tell us what you want to do with this poodle.
We doing teddy bear head. You remember?
They can wash it
After.
after ma. This one will save.
Maybe it can save. Oh, 一直抬高高。
Hello, welcome to our life. So today, Mission is doing the teddy bear head on this poodle.
Hello, hello. This is lucky. This boy boy. Home again. Check. So now I trim one side first. I want to do big head, teddy bear big head.
可以开你的电话看吗?
可以啊。 So here I will keep because I don't want to trim too short. 你有开电话吗?
因为我看不到 comment.
哦，你看不到 comment.
I don't know if anybody comment or no comment. Hi, welcome. 啊，这个。啊，哪里？ 按这个。
Okay, sit down. Good boy. She won't let go. Come out. Then train.
Hello, welcome to Asian Cute Dogs Live. Well, first of all, we'd like to thank our subscribers. Thank you that you like our videos. So today we're doing a grooming demo, live grooming demo. So if you have any questions, you can type in the comments.
Calm down. Okay, check. Okay, I'll cut here.
Comb outwards, okay. And then we do the neckline, okay. Comb down,
No question? Anybody? At least say hi to me. Hello, say hi to me.
Everybody is very shy.
Say hi. 能不能 comment?
Who? 我们?
I mean 他们不能 tap. Oh, 可以啊.
可以. I just want to watch.
Please say hi. Don't be shy.
Don't be shy.
为什么这边没有毛啊? 现在我剪这边下面。
Okay, just like the other side, you calm down. Get the shape.
I need to sharpen my scissors already. Okay.
You always flip the ear back to do the side.
Okay. This side here need to sew 出来.
Come out. So this side would be Miss Shen's back hand. So it's the other side that we always struggle. Okay.
I know every girl, same with me.
So everyone will have the same problems on cutting on the other side. Usually, right-handers will cut the right side nicer than the left side, and left-handers cut the left side better than the right side. In near the lips. Okay.
Okay, now check it out.
So the curved scissors is very easy to shape, okay? to shake the muzzle.
But sometimes I also use the straight scissors also. Little bit. Okay. No, you don't like it. Trim a little bit here to make it smooth.
So when you're trimming the face, it's okay for the dog to be in the sitting position?
Then you trim again.
Can you show us slowly how to comb out?
Okay.
That's the thinning shears.
Can you use the baby scissors to cut it a little, and then use the scissors to sew the shape out?
You can use the thinning shears to make it more natural, and then you smooth out the lines, okay, with the straight scissors.
Okay.
要注意啊，这个 octopus 在后面，喂，要剪一个圆弧形。Okay, near the octopus, you make sure that it is a curve. Okay. Make it brown.
跟它想象好是带一个。
Just like you have to imagine that he's wearing a helmet. Okay, so it's rounded. You can see the shape.
Okay, no. Okay. Almost done, huh?
Okay, we can define the ears. So always look from the back to do the other side of the ear. Okay. See how the scissors is positioned. Hello, welcome to Asian Cute Dogs live demo. Thank you for one like. You can type in the comment section if you have any questions for Miss Shen to answer.
Hello guys.
So right now Michelle is doing the finishing touches on the top knot. Okay. So she's looking at every angle to see any stray hairs. Okay. So from this video, it's a perfect round. Okay, so it's the teddy bear style. So for poodles, you can do many styles. You can have big ears, small ears, short ears, long ears, fluffy ears, shaved ears even. Okay, so for today, we're going to do the small ears. Short ears. So, can we know what style do you like? Okay. So that for future videos, we'll be able to know what content you guys like. Okay.
So this poodle, I'm going to trim short ear.
Okay, the ears will be short. So which ear shall we start?
I'll start this side, left side.
Okay, make sure that the ears are well combed. Okay.
Lucky.
Okay, always we need to feel where is the ears, okay, before we do any trimming. Okay, this is the most important step.
Okay. Actually, you can use this one, because
Because the fur is not thick, you can straight away use the curved scissors. Okay, and trim the length. If the ears are thick, then you should use the chunkers, okay, to trim the length. Okay, you fluff up the ears. It's fluffed up and then we do the slant. Okay. So you must always look at the dog at the eye level. Okay. Now you try to round the ears. Okay, make it round and nice.
Check again the ear. Comb.
Okay, fluff the ears. Okay.
Can use the small curved scissors to shape the ear.
You can go as the ears can go as short as possible. Okay, then they will look cuter, like a real teddy bear. This can only be achieved if the ears have enough thickness. Okay. And the ears are short because some poodles they might have long ears. Can see the difference between the ear that is not trained yet and the running out of battery.
It means I need to hurry up. Okay.
Well, the finished look is done for the other side. Yeah. Okay.
My best. Alright, check. Okay.
So make sure you do the other side the same way. Okay, make sure the length is same.
Like, yeah. Guys, don't worry too much, just cut.
Be confident.
If you can't, 剪了错, 毛会生出来。
Don't worry if you make a wrong trim. Well, what's good about poodles is that the fur does grow back. Okay. Round the edges. Okay, make sure it looks like a bun.
This is the difficult part.
Make sure when you check, you pop the ears to the front. Okay. You need to practice your scissoring. Okay. In order to get the shape. So I guess we'll be ending our live video, and then you can check the finished look on our Facebook page and also Instagram. So let's say bye. Say bye.
Bye. Bye, guys.
Bye.